Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you
Burrito Sunshine.
The feeling inside gives me a feeling inside.
I think I could really go for a burrito.
Yeah, I think that would be neato.
There's a place not too far.
Heard it's got 4.5 stars.
On Yelp?
No, on my Uncle Roger's blog.
He's a food blogger.
Yeah, you haven't heard?
My Uncle Roger's a food blogger.
Check him out at
www.UncleRogersFoodBlog.com. www.UncleRogersFoodBlog.com.
If I could just find my left shoe, we'd be on our way. But apparently my left shoe has been misplaced.
No, it's right here.
It's your right shoe, whatever.
Look at us walking with 2 shoes on each. I never knew 2 shoes could make my feet feel so complete.
Ah. Here we are at the highly rated restaurant, wearing shoes.
Through the pickup window emerges my burrito. 4 food groups. One tortilla, coming together like reverse Pangea.
Now I'm basking in burrito sunshine.
I'm basking in the beans of light.
Just relaxing in burrito sunshine.
My throat's a burrito water slide.
The feeling inside gives me a feeling inside. 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 Burrito sunshine.
It's as if I've just eaten a brick.